Are there any comments or questions on the floor? Yes, Delhi.
Russia had given goal of reaching below the 75% mark of emissions with respect to 1990 emissions, and Russia has already successfully managed in reducing those emissions, and also plans to go further for the emission. So reduced emissions would of course lead to less climate change.
Is there a question on
your
satisfaction, David? Are there any more questions or comments on the floor? Seeing none, let me give you a question.
The October IPCC report concluded that if the current rate of greenhouse gas emissions continue, temperatures will rise to 1.5 degrees above pre-industrial levels by 2040. So this will melt the glaciers and will lead to sea level rise. Sea ice is projected to shrink in both the Arctic and Antarctic regions. In some projections, Arctic late summer sea ice disappears almost entirely by the latter part of the 21st century. And as stated by Rosemary DiCarlo, that climate change is not a scenario of the distant future. It is happening now and currently affecting millions of people. And some examples are Bangladesh,